Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 3 Let's Play. Yeah, we are back here in the family houseboat, and Brad and Crystal just returned from... Oh my god, just give me a second here. For fuck's sake! Or maybe it's my headset that's up a little bit too loud. Okay, there we go, a little bit better. Missile Norp. Yeah, Brad and Crystal just returned home from their trip on the university. And let's see here. Toby, what do you want to do? You want to throw a feast party? So does Cindy. Okay. Gene experiment. Ask for sim DNA. Yeah, we can try and do that. Mind meld. And she still wants to join the singing career, even though her science skill level is through the roof. Level 8. Oh yeah. By the way, with the science skill level, look at this. Look at this. Look. The forbidden fruit seed. Oh, we just need to get her gardening up to level 7, and then we can plant that little bitch. And maybe we can get a little plant baby bitch out of it. Oh my god, what a bitch. Oh my god. Yeah, and Ruby and Emerald Dancer here are just about to grow up to be young adults. Holy crap. Due to the fact that Crystal here is now the one with the most gardening, I'm actually thinking that she's the one who's going to be our gardener in this family. I usually would wanted Cindy, the mom, to be the gardener, but yeah. She hasn't got any gardening experience, so let's have Crystal be the gardener in this family. So we can just remove this one. Go to the festival, perform stunt show for tips. You know what, let's have her throw the party. Yeah, that would be cool. Throw a party. Ah, yeah, you can throw a party at a venue. I was thinking of throwing a party here, but I'm thinking, this place is a bit too small to throw a freaking party. So we can throw a party at a venue. Ha 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 ha. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, Toby here. He wants to explore an underwater cave. Send an elixir to a friend. Ooh, we might be able to do that. Let's have him go up here and mix an elixir to have him send it to a friend. And after that, we can send him out doing some snorkeling. We need to level up that snorkeling in order for him to do his little underwater exploring adventure. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, Brad, you stupid son of a bitch. You still got 100 tickets, god damn. You know what? Let's have you and visit Isle of Paradiso La Festival with your sister. You two are hitting it off, so goddamn much, so why the hell not? And, yeah, Emerald? Dude, seriously, you do not act like a goth at all. You're dancing it up and doing all manner of tips and tricks. God damn it. Mood is an all-time high. Homework is an all-time high. God damn. And apparently it's leisure day, so they got the day off. Lucky son of a bitches. You know what? We're gonna have you go and do some street art skill. Let me see. Where can we do that? Where is there an unsuspecting home or house we can completely destroy? I don't see any places. Ooh. What the heck is this over here? Well, well, well. I seem to have found a unused duck of some sort. Not a duck, not a quack quack, but a duck. To duck your boat and stuff like that. For fuck's sake. Oh my god, I'm... Ugh. Either I'm losing a couple of brain cells, or this is my usual self. What do you think? Don't answer that! Don't answer that! Oh my god. Ugh. I don't know why, I'm hyperactively happy today. Oh my god. Yeah, we got him doing that, we got her doing that, we got her doing that soon with him. And yeah, she's also, she wants to talk about flowers. Fuck's sake, that was a little bit too good, wasn't it? Oh, she wants to talk about flowers. Let's just have her get in here and take a load off, the same with him.
For Bjorg, for Muza Zeba.
Muza!
Stop, me not!
Nurgle mix.
Okay, venue. Where can we throw a party at a venue? Throw a swimming pool party at the spa. The Sea Spa Lane. Exclusive access for a fee only. Get guests will be allowed. Cost to rent. Available funds. Yeah, why the hell not? Okay, we are gonna make juice cake. Yeah, well, that's not a feast party, but what the hell. Oh well. Swimwear. Just add everyone. There we go. It's not a feast party, but what the hell. The party will start at 12.
Mooba. Mooba Zama.
Yeah. Okay, let me see here. What can I make? You know what? I think I'm gonna make this one. And I'm gonna make it a secret to who I sent it to. Has he gained a bit of weight? I think so. Okay, Brad and Crystal are now at the place over here. Okay, let's have Brad go over here and redeem. There we go, redeem festival tickets. Oh yeah, the party thing.
Saba?
Okay, something's going on here. My system is deciding to only run at only 20 frames per second. What the fuck? Okay, let me see. I can buy a scarecrow. Horseshoe court. Cool. I can even buy the a scary shack. Pint-sized witch at your disservice. Don't want me on your property. I'll hop on my broomstick and oh, that's pretty cool. Maybe I should wait to get that one. We could also get the face painting or the gold tanning booth. I do believe we can buy the gold tanning booth, can't we? No, that's wait. We have so much in common. I'd love to get to know you better. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's probably her. Yeah. Listen to compliment. For fuck's sake! Whoa, 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 whoa! That is the ugliest thing I've ever seen. Nah, I'm just kidding. That's pretty damn cute. What the fuck is going on here? Oh well. Yoink. Nope. That's the wrong button. I wanna pause the goddamn motherfucker. Okay. Purchase slot. Cool. She's watching TV, she's supposed to be. For fuck's sake. It's supposed to be a party over here. Okay, and Cindy here is the one who has made the party, so yeah, should have enough to buy that one. The one I'm looking for is this one down here. There we go, legendary host.
Jobble diddle. Hello.
Okay. Though this is only a like a I might just buy this place and make it into a restaurant type deal. Restaurant with a pool. Where the heck is Crystal going? Following the leader.
Mm-hmm. Who's that?
Oh, she's out here.
Soup.
Look. Go ahead and swim. He's there. She's first finally coming. Damn. I'm thinking about if I do buy this place, make it into a restaurant right here with the entrance here instead of an entrance here. Yeah. Go in, have the pool area here, and over here we're gonna have a poolside bar. Over here we're gonna have a like a table where you can just go and take your food and stuff like that. Maybe over here in one of the sides, and have multiple seating areas. That could be cool. Or maybe even, you know what? I actually do believe that would be a better idea. The this showdown. Yeah. I kind of like this. It's actually a volcano. But what I was, what I was thinking of was, where is it? Where the heck is it? This one. Purchase property for zero. Doesn't cost anything. Maybe do this again. Buy this one. And make it work. Yeah, why the hell not? Huh? What are they doing over here? Oh well. Man, look at Toby, man. He's totally ripped. So it's bad for that matter, but not nearly as much. Does it even matter if you are... Ah, it's a bit cold. Sweet venue party, yeah. But I don't think it's the right one. Damn it! Getting noticed around. Well. So our little Cindy became a celebrity. Celebrity's known. 3. Okay, cool. Don't do that against your dad, you little twerp. Where's he going? He's going home. He's like, I don't care, I'm going home. Yeah, let's leave them to do their stuff. Oh yeah, I wanted to send you guys a elixir, right? And keeping it a secret who I sent it to? Ha 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 ha. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, see you in a bit. And I will have sent it to some special poison. And so I am back. Sent you guys a couple of gifts. Oh, almost forgot. I got a cup of coffee. Cup of joe. Ah, it's a good cup of joe.
How's this not to bimbo? Galipo? Galipo's it. Tornigo!
I don't believe that that was a very eventful or exciting party. Yeah. I don't know why. I just had a feeling I wanted to check out this. Hey, we can plant a blackberry. There we go. Actually, it doesn't look half bad. What the heck is this? Whoa. Ah, okay. I thought it was a bar type dealio, but it's actually a... My bad. I could probably use that one some other place. Well, we even got ourselves a little PlayStation type dealio here. How smooth it runs around now. Holding steady at 65 frames per second. Sweet! And as soon as I do that, wham! It goes down to 20. Okay, Toby is out and doing his snorkel thing. Gonna have to get him up in level so we can do some scuba diving with him. And the rest of them is on the way home. She's dancing her tush off there. Huh, nice. You know what, let me just check something out here. Let me see here. You know what, let's have him do a... We can do a ground wheel, not a wall tag. Whoa. Why did he do that? Apparently I can't do it on a house. weird. I foresee a premonition. This one will get destroyed, and Ruby will age up. And I need to do something first. Here we go. Yeah. This one got destroyed. Nope, no, apparently not. And soon Ruby here will age up. Apparently not. Aha! Told ya! Told ya! Ruby is finally a young adult, with all the privileges and responsibilities of adult. Her future is wide open. Oh, sorry about that, God. Frog stuck in my throat. What will she accomplish? Because of her success in school, you may now choose a talent for Ruby. Well, first of all, she's clumsy, she's eco-friendly, she's a couch potato, and she's a goddamn slob. So yeah, there's one I like to think that would suit perfectly for her. It's childish. Is there anything else? Easily impressed. Grumpy, nah. She's not a mean type of person. A loner, no. Loser, nah. Mooch. Nah. Yeah, I want her to be a city person, so childish is the best thing. Yeah, childish.
You are due! Woo! Woo! Birdie!
Yeah! What is that due?
Okay, garden career, magic makeover, chess legend, professional author, international super spy. Yeah, I don't like any of them. There's one I have read upon and I kind of like. This one. The Monster Master. For some sims, the ultimate pastime is the undenying search for new types of life. Whether crafting through magical, laboratorial, or conventional methods, a cure creations are wondrous achievements for sims who prefer to dabble in the unknown. Some may call them monsters, but to their creators, they are just another member of the family. Create three monsters. I still don't know how to do it. I've read just a little bit about it, but yeah, I want to do that one. Come on. Okay, and Emerald here, he would apparently grow up in a day, so yeah. Toby's still out snorkeling, and yeah. Ruby just grew up to be a young adult. So yeah. Let's see what I have up here. So because game number 3, nice. Yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.